This is a Palm Sunday poem. It's spoken by one of the disciples. Just as he told us, we untied the colt. She came quietly, astonished like our owners by the confidence with which we claimed her. Unresisting, she let herself be ridden as she recognized her real master. And on that day, when for a little time and space his own received him, we heard him say that even stones might sing his praise, and we believed him.